Hey pals, and welcome to How to Start a Hardcore Minecraft Run, and Happy New Year guys. Enjoy! So if you start like I did, first things first is get safe from the heights, because fall damage is increased, everything is increased when it's on Hardcore mode. Getting started, getting wool, wood, and coal. These are very important items, especially at the start of a game. And while gathering wool, you can also gather food, which is also very important early on, and can hinder or help a hardcore run. So die, sheep! Then obviously, it's wood to get next. And without getting wood, you can't mine, and you'll be left beating your sheep with your hands. So, gather up a minimum of 3 wool and start getting wood. Lots of wood. Once you're happy, you can build your crafting table and start working on your tools. Obviously, a pick and an axe and a sword is what you're going to be trying to build straight away. Setting up a base. Again, this is very important in hardcore games, somewhere safe to call home. Whether you dig it into a wall like I have, or whether you build it yourself out of materials is up to you. This way is faster though, so it's up to you. Don't forget to gather as much food as you can on the first day, because monsters only spawn at night on the first day. So, yeah, massacre, slaughter them, get them, yeah, all the sheeps are dead, haha. Place down the bed, that's what the wool was for. Place out some more crafting table and a furnace so you can smelt any metals you get later on. Handy items to have are those boxes that you can store items in. Balls. And as soon as you get the capability to make yourself a full set of iron tools and weapons. Alright guys, that's this video. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, don't forget to drop a like or comment or even subscribe to become a pal today. Cheers for watching and ta-ra!